As we are pursuing Christ, there can be times where we feel discouraged. There can be times where we feel afraid, where God is telling us to go to our promised land, but we want to stay stuck in Egypt because that's what we're comfortable around. And so, young people, when you are going to school or going to